On behalf of our faculty and staff and our Board of Trustees, I congratulate you, the class of 2020. We are especially proud of our dual enrollment graduates. You are the youngest of this cohort to graduate. To all of you, younger and older graduates, I want to tell you how proud I am of your tenacity, your resilience, and your determination this semester. There has never been a time when our community, our world, our country has needed you more. I am heartened in knowing that you will go out and lead with heart, with conviction, and with purpose. We couldn't ask for a better cohort of students to be stewards and leaders of our communities, of our region, and of our world. We're proud of you. Congratulations. Go ahead and leave your mark on the world.
Congratulations to the wonderful, amazing, resilient, and inspiring GCC graduating class of 2020.
We in the Wellness Center are so grateful to have had the opportunity to know and work with so many of you.
Your persistence and courage during one of the most challenging times in our history have brought you to this moment.
And we celebrate all you have accomplished.
Congratulations,
class
of
2020.
Reach for the stars. Woo!
Congratulations to the class of 2020 from Greenfield Community College. I'm so proud to be associated with the GCC family and so excited today to recognize you, the newest graduates in that family. What you've done, no matter what degree it is, no matter how long it's taken or not taken, every single one of you have taken a step forward into your future, and those steps are hard. So take just a few seconds today to capture what it felt like to make that happen, because I know it wasn't easy. I know that, and all of us know that, and we are so proud of that, so proud of you. So, GCC class of 2020, go out there. Do your best. We can't wait to see what you do. And be sure to come back too, because we are your family.
Hello, my name is Carrie Hale, GCC class of 2018. I wanted to say a huge congratulations to the class of 2020. Sending love from Tucson, Arizona. Welcome to the alumni family. You belong here.
Congratulations, Greenfield Community College, class of 2020. It is an honor to speak to you today. You're a graduating class made up of a range of generations, a rainbow of cultural expression and ethnic background. Veterans, artists, healthcare workers, engineers, the common thread that you all share today is evident: a desire for a better life. For yourselves, for your loved ones, and for your communities. You sit today at the precipice of a new normal. For many, 2020 has been a year of great disruption. Routines have come to a halt, jobs lost, income strained, and for some, even more profound, losses of family and friends. This disruption, a great pause, has been an invitation to find meaning in our lives, to reflect upon values, and to ask important questions. In these darkest of times, our future remains bright. It is each and every one of you who will contribute to building a more resilient world. As our world opens up again, think deeply about what you want to put back into your life. This is your chance to define a new version of normal. Personal relationships, family connection, what we choose to spend our money on, how we support our communities, the truths that we tell, and the leaders whom we give power to. Be humble. Recognize the privilege that you carry in life and use it to continually challenge the status quo in order to lift up others who may not have adequate representation. As a collective, we must continue to ask ourselves, how can we do better? Imagine a world where health determines the wealth of a people, where funding for primary and higher education, childcare, a living wage, and accessible healthcare are not barriers to a thriving nation. It starts with you. As you walk into whatever your new normal looks like, remember where you came from. Remember that GCC is always here for you, a community of support, acceptance, and compassion. We will walk with you and celebrate your continued achievements as you light up this world with your actions, voices, hearts, and minds. Congratulations, class of 2020.
To go up, up and away from this place that I call home. I've been waiting for the day since I was 17 years old. I just wanna show them I can make it on my own. I wanna go up, up and away, up, up and away. Seven more days until I'm living out in the world. If it's true what they say, I'll turn my problems into pearls. Yes, I've heard the stories, how people run back home. I still wanna go up, up and away, up, up and away. Da 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 da.
Hi, my name is Christina Fink, and I'm graduating this year, 2020. Woohoo!
My name is Hannah, and I want to thank Tamitha, Peggy, Kathleen, Cha-Ching, Allie, my friends, family, and professors for supporting me on my GCC journey.
I want to thank Dr. Peggy Matalock for keeping me on track for a lot of my degree. And congrats to all the other 2020 graduates.
Hey everyone, my name's Allison. I would like to thank Peggy Fallon for all of her unwavering support and guidance. I couldn't have done it without you. And I would also like to thank Hannah, my family, and my friends. Congratulations, class of 2020.
I'm grateful for this bundle of joy that's helped me through my whole journey at GCC, and for my mom and dad for helping me and supporting me any way they can. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You made it. May you go on and do amazing things in the world.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We are so proud of you.
From the GCC History Program, congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, GCC class of 2020. We're so proud of you.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Congratulations, everybody.
Felicidades a todos y a todas. Félicitations à tous et à toutes.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You did it. I am sure gonna miss you around the theater. But don't be strangers and please come and visit us. Stay safe. We love you. And go hit the trails. See ya. Come on, girl. Let's go.
Hello, my name is Leo Huang. I'm the Dean of Humanities, Engineering, Math, and Science. And to the class of 2020, I want to say congratulations. You've made us proud. You made it. Bravo. Take care. Have a wonderful summer and good luck with your next steps. And for the rest of you who are continuing on, we're looking forward to seeing you virtually or in person in the near future, whether it's this summer or in the fall. Take care and stay safe.
Hello, I'm Representative Paul Mark, and I want to offer congratulations to all of the students at Greenfield Community College, especially those who graduated and took my American Politics class. Great job under such adversity and such trying circumstances. Congratulations to the class of 2020 at GCC.
Hey everyone, I'm Dorothy. Congratulations, GCC graduates. You did it. You are superstars.
Congratulations, class of 2020. You have climbed many mountains.
Congratulations to the class of 2020 at Greenfield Community College and my medical assistant students. I'm so proud of you. You did it.
I'm Joanne Marcusi, president of Cooley Dickinson and proud member of the GCC board. I am confident that you will all do great things and particularly excited that so many have chosen healthcare careers. Congratulations, GCC class of 2020.
Hi everybody, this is Professor Biscotti Cappuccino the Pug, and she and I wanted to wish the Greenfield Community College class of 2020 congratulations.
You've come a long way and this is a monumental achievement. Congratulations.
Ann Rand wrote, "The thing to do if you do not know is not to get scared, but to learn. You've all learned how to learn. Congratulations, GCC class of 2020.
Hi everyone, it's State Representative Natalie Blay representing the 19 communities of the First Franklin District. Greenfield Community College graduates have always had a bright future, and I know that nothing is going to stop you. Congratulations, GCC Class of 2020.
Here's one bright side. Everyone graduates, you now have probably the most memorable graduation of all time. Congratulations, GCC Class of 2020.
Hi, this is State Representative Dan Carey. Wishing you all the best as you enter this next exciting chapter of your life. Congratulations on all your hard work.
This is State Representative Susanna Wibbs. Please don't let the lack of a formal graduation ceremony diminish your achievements. We're all very proud of you.
Congratulations to the graduating class of Greenfield Community College.
We need you, class of 2020. The people that are in charge right now, well, they don't have all the answers. Our world needs your courage and creativity to lead us to a better future, not just back to the same old, same old. Remember that the power of the people is more important than the people in power. I hope you use your power to uplift and inspire our community. Congratulations, GCC Class of 2020.
May God bless you and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. May you stay forever young, forever young, forever young. May you stay forever young. May you grow up to be righteous. May you grow up to be true. May you always know the truth and see the light surrounding you. May you always be courageous, stand upright and be strong. May you stay forever young, forever young. Forever young. May you stay forever young. May your hands always be busy. May your feet always be swift. May you have a strong foundation when those winds of changes shift. May your heart always be joyful. May your song always be sung. May you stay forever young, forever young. May you stay forever young, forever young. Forever.